dog walker with you?
Right.
Hang on, let's put my seat right there.
Right then.
Ah! I forgot my lighter. Back in a minute. I'm back. Had to go get me lighter. Right then. So we're using the gas stove tonight. Right, yeah. Like I said, we're using the gas stove tonight. Tell you what, it's a bit on level. Ow, neck must be warm already. Right, that's perfect. Right, so. Okay, we've got gammon steak, sausage, black pudding, and a nice bat, which I've pre-sliced. And I've got a bit of oil here. Right, so when using a griddle, always oil the food, what's going on it, and not the griddle pan. Right then, so that's the gammon steak and the sausage on. A nice chunky bap, as you can see, and it's cheese coated. And I've got some bullseye hot chili barbecue sauce. And some, what you call it? It's dandelion and burdock. And as you can see, I'm cooking on the gas stove. The old faithful gas stove, or should I say, the fireball. But I seem to have fixed that problem now. Yeah, to anyone who knows, there has been a couple of times when it blew back on me. So, yeah! Tea outdoors again. I don't know if you can see, but behind me, there's my old faithful Diane. Right, see? Dandelion and burdock, love it. And it's made by Bar. Lovely, lovely, lovely. And only a pound a bottle. Don't know if you can see, but getting the char marks on this already. Turn the gas up a little bit. I beg your pardon, folks. I'm cooking a pork chop, actually, sorry. Not gammon. I'm going to have the gammon tomorrow for breakfast. Sorry, folks. Must be me old timer's head getting on. It's actually a pork chop, not a gammon steak. But either way, it's smelling plumbing lovely. Look at the char, folks. Right then, as you've seen, folks, put the sausage in half. Easier to cook. And then you get a bit more crispiness. Off the black pudding. Now let's get that on the go. Oh, look at the colour of the chop. If you can see, but she's behind me here. Well, you might see her better. No, you can't. Come here, guys. No, I can't be bothered to move, she says, Dad. See if I can toast the back up a bit. Hey, I'll tell you what, folks, it's smelling absolutely gorgeous. Smelly vision would be nice, wouldn't it? I don't know if you can see, but look at the coatiness on that. Now let's do the other piece. That cut in nice and crispy, how I like it. Right, that's the back toasted. Cheers, folks. Go on, some sausage, guy. Most probably have it when it's cooled down. I'll leave that other bit of sausage in there for it. Right then. Oh! Thank you. That's it, folks, look. That's what you call tea. I don't know if you can see, but the pork chop is perfectly cooked. And so, right, let's go, let's see. Oh. Very, very nice. That is fantastic. Crikey, he's blooming up though. Put this down a minute and I'm going to bring this other piece over nearer to the camera. Here you go. Pork chop, sausage and black pudding. Right. On that note, folks, I'm not going to make you sit through me eating this other half. But what I will say, please come over to my YouTube channel and give us a thumbs up. Hit the subscribe button and press the bell notification. I've said notification again. It is the bell icon. When will I get that into my thick head? To get future notifications of all uploads I do. Anyway, on that note, folks, I'll say bye for now. Thumbs up, and I'll see you in the next one.